I wanted to create a business where I could tap dance to work every single day of my life. My partner and I created Sugar Creek Brewery over 5 years ago to create the world's best Belgian-inspired beers.
Being a Belgian-style brewery allows us to experiment with tons of ingredients. And one of those ingredients is now AI. When we first started the brewery, I really had no idea how much beer is wasted. 10, 12, 13% of a batch through foam or broken bottles or things of that nature.
One of the problems that we had was an inconsistent fill level on our packaging line. Some bottles would come out with excessive foam and some would come out with less than the optimal amount of beer. So when we had the opportunity to work with IBM and Bosch and utilize cutting edge technology and AI to make our beer even better, we jumped on that opportunity. They looked at our problems and where we were coming up short, and they put some of their sensors onto our bottle line. Every bottle that passes through our packaging line will have a picture taken in real time. And what they're able to interpret just from a simple picture is really amazing. The temperature, the precision level of filling, how much foam. This data has been fed up into the IBM cloud and interpreted by AI. Now the brewers have a dashboard which they can access in real time from anywhere. That gives them the power to make a fantastic product. Introduction of this process has saved our brewery thousands of dollars per month, and the number is still rising because the technology is learning from past bottle runs.
We're in a small brewery in Charlotte, North Carolina, and we're talking about artificial intelligence in our beer processes. I mean, that is jaw-dropping to a lot of people.
The possibilities with this technology are really endless. I feel fortunate to be on the forefront here, working with AI to create a better product. Brewing is an artist's endeavor, and technology has become our silent ingredient.